It's crafted with love, I felt, watching the film. Was it important for you to really connect with the source material?
I'm glad you're saying that it was crafted with love, because we really, that's what we worked, what I worked on, and I wanted, you know, Pooh's sweater is about the heart, as I mentioned, and I think that heart I tried to incorporate in the movie, you know.
And I was talking to Marc, and he was saying you're sort of very free and collaborative. Is that important for you when you're working with your actors, to give them the freedom to create as well?
You know, you hire someone, an actor, who want to be right for the job, and he's physically so brilliant as an actor, so you want to make sure that person, you know, gives you the best he can. And when I once realized he has this physical comedy, I said, we have to go for it.
The film, the look and feel and the aesthetic feels very much like we're transported to the time. Can you tell us a little bit about the work that you did with your director of photography to create that?
Yes, you know, I wanted a very real feeling, and a lot of it was shot handheld for the first time for an animated film like this. So it's like we have a lot of close-ups. I wanted the audience to, through this technique, to forget that they're actually animated characters, that you feel like they're real.
And with tonally as well, with the film, it would have been very easy to get carried away and create a huge tear jerker. So how important was it to create the balance, that you have an element of that, but also play to a children's audience too?
I want to make sure that there's enough laughter and fun, and I think this movie is about... Yeah, that was just a bee. I think he's coming for Pooh.
So, honey!
Yes, exactly. You got the honey. Maybe Mr. Gatiss got it. The honey.
Gatiss.
You're sorry. Fired. Yes. Gatiss. That's I'm dead in German.
Yeah. Just think gay.
Yes.
You'd worked very hard to tonally set it right for you.
Yeah. Yes. No, I wanted to make sure that because I made the movie for my daughter as well. So I want to make sure she connects and has fun, but at the same time that I can connect with, my mom can connect. It's for every generation. And because Pooh is like, we all need a Pooh to hug. But my daughter needs one to hug, and I need one. And oops, so that was another
another one.
They were being attacked.